In this video, I'm going to talk about a few ways you can use digital media to help engage your students a bit more. Using video and audio is a great way to get some engagement with your students. A short introductory video is a really nice way to introduce yourself to your students, to let them know that you're looking forward to working with them and meeting them over the next few weeks. It adds a really nice touch of personalisation to your course. Of course, everyone hates seeing and hearing themselves on video, but remember, you're not the primary audience for this video, it's your students. So practice, find somewhere quiet, get used to the sound of your own voice, and get used to seeing yourself on camera. If you've got someone who can help you, then that's great, use them. That will help you concentrate on what it is you want to say, and at the same time develop your own digital capabilities till you're at the point that you could perhaps do that yourself and then upload the video into your VLE. Using audio to give feedback is another great way of increasing your own presence and giving some personalization to your students. In fact, you might find that it's quicker to make a short audio recording and share that with all of your class than to create 20 individual feedback notes. Again, there's lots of software that you can use to do that. So speak to your learning technologist, find out what apps are available institutionally, and have a go and use them. There are lots of different types of resources you can use within your course as well. And remember, you don't have to create them all. There's a whole world of resources out there that you can use. Lots of them are openly available. In fact, you don't even need to find them all. Let your students help you do that as well. Create some activities about finding appropriate resources for your course. There's lots of things that you can do, and digital media can really help make your course as engaging as possible for you and your students.